What if a company has offices, let's say in Europe? Will an employee advocacy program work if you have multiple offices across the world?
That is a great question. My answer is yes. There are nuances, and right away I have a picture of a whiteboard in my head. So if I'm working with a client around this kind of issue, the first thing that I would do is we would whiteboard it out and look at the different regions that they're looking to do. What kind of plan are they looking to do overall? And then see what are some of the nuances? Because the way that social media is in one place may be different from there. One of the things that I've seen, let's talk about Asia. So we may be pushing Facebook, 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 but that wasn't an option. Or what's popular in one place is not popular in another. So it's whiteboarded out and looking at where the little nuances that you would need. Another thing you may want to do is actually launch in geos. So don't do Europe, US, you know, everything at the same time. Latin America, do each group at a time. You'll learn different things and you'll be able to apply them.